Hello, Flaxvert here.
Mini Flax here.
And today it's
Pancake Day 2021.
So we're going to be making pancakes.
I've got some Terry's chocolate orange, which I might throw in as well.
Just to add that bit of spice.
You're going to need lemon juice. You're going to need plain flour. Terry's chocolate orange if you wanted to make chocolate pancakes. You need some eggs. You need a pan. A jug. Some kitchen rolls just in case you end up making a mess.
As if that's going to happen though.
And you need a stove, of course, to heat the pancakes up. We've got some milk as well. Don't worry about the paint on the beaters. That'll stay on there.
Anyway, look at what's going on there then.
I think it's because the butter's out of date.
Well,
it's curdling.
Oh. Right. And we've got no in-date butter. Alright, we'll just leave butter out. We don't need it. We'll try without butter, okay? So, tip that one down the sink.
I knew we should have bought some more. Take two.
And whisk away, a whisk away.
In the busy kitchen.
Okay, pop it in there. Not too much up the sink.
Just getting the
orange.
Or not.
Well, you've got to make more than one pancake, I thought. There we go. Hammer over.
Be careful, this is hot.
So you're just going to slide it as it is straight onto the plate so that the chocolate is still upright. Shake it and then so it comes out. Oh. Not quite.
Oh my god, that smells so good.
Oh, look at that. That's a work of art, baby.
Mm.
Right, that is absolutely perfect. You could serve that in a restaurant.
Oh, it's gorgeous with that chocolate orange on top.
You'd get shut down, but you could serve it. Now, anyway, that's that done. So now, how's that one in the pan doing?
Slightly smaller, but got enough for one more pancake.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. And then put that reach back to there. Lifts it over. Oh, and it's perfect. Check that out. Okay. That looks all right. If you like it looking like the inside of a toilet bowl before you flush.
Yep.
Right, if I break that one down, I can flip it over a bit easier. Oh, it looks good, doesn't it?
It's off in Marbles.
What does it remind you of, Mikey?
It reminds me of a chocolate... I don't know.
Oh!
It reminds me of a chocolate pancake that's been in my... that's about to go in my tummy.
Really? Because to me it reminds me of shit. And now comes the taste test. Look at that, I've got a light above me. I'm an angel. People won't be saying that when they've tasted our pancakes.
They won't, they?
Oh, right then, I don't know how much lemon's on this one. But, Let's get down here to a nice bit of chocolate and where you put loads of lemon on. Whoa, look at that. Oh, yes. Whoa.
Meow.
You can have some more?
Yep. We'll see you again next year. Next year's pancake day.
Enjoy your pancakes. Marvellous.
Marvellous.
Shall we say it together?
Marvellous.